Hey everyone! So a lot of you requested me to check out some of the other songs that TXT has, and today we're going to be watching New Rules. I don't think I've heard of this song. I have heard them come out with this title, but I don't think I've checked out the song nor the dance, so here we go. Whoa. This song sounds a little disco-y? Now it's different. I like the whispers. Hey, it's very groovy. I got some footwork there. Their backs again. They're bending their backs a lot in dances. Oh, some isolation pops. Oh, and some more footworks. Yeah, it's very, even the moves are a little bit more disco-y, like old school dance styles. Oh, and they're lifting somebody. Here we go, some swag. Hey. And we got some floor part right here. They're just combining everything. Lifts, floor, their backs, some jumps and footwork. That dance move looks so fun. Hey! And back to the left. All right, and then repeating some of the sections again. And now it's different. They're opening a book. Oh, and then that goes back to the beginning. Alright, I like how they ended it with going back to the beginning. But let's try and see that again. This video is a little more zoomed in, so the quality is not as clear, but we can still go back and see it. See that move? It's almost like very disco-y. Like, I don't know how to describe it. Disco is like how I describe it. And it matches with the song too. And I like how I pause it right at the moment where they're all jumping. This dude almost touches his feet with his butt. This one is a little late in jumping, but that still looks good. And some footwork right there. Almost like a b-boy footwork. Yeah, right there. It's like a kickball change. Ta ta ta. Yeah. And their backs. Wow. They do a lot of this in the other songs too. Oh, whoa, whoa. That was a, I don't know what that was, but it looks like it should be an isolation pop. Right here. Ta! Ta! I want to see that again. Yeah, I think he does it a little bit better. I mean, those isolation pops are actually hard. You're kind of like tensing your whole body really controlled and really quick. Like you're tensing it up and then you're quickly relaxing it. And you know, you have to be able to isolate certain muscles in your arms or in your legs, in your body. And it's really hard to actually control it and master it. So still, props. I think he's Yeon Jun, if I pronounce it right. And so far my eyes keep going to him, and I know they don't have any positions in terms of like who's the dancer, who's the leader, but he definitely catches my eye. That move is so fun and just like old school, like very fun and groovy kind of a move. I like how they look down and then look up and down and up. It's actually a little bit hard because you have to coordinate your hands and your feet, and it's a big move, where yeah, it's like it's very big, and you have to like change your levels too. That you definitely need to have some core strength in doing in completing the move. I like that part. It's just very groovy. And they go back to lifting this guy. I'm not really an expert in lifting. But if you're not lifting correctly, this dude has to like control and balance, and that's a lot of core strength on his part. And I don't know how he's gonna be singing while trying to balance and trying not to like fall off of this. So props to him. And they're shaking him back to back, back and forth. So, man. I also like how this guy's like stabilizing him with this. So he has actually a lot of support. Because these two at the side are supporting these, making sure they're not, dropping him or they're not losing their ground. So very nice. Nice formation. That move, the big arm and then down, that's a lot of core because you gotta bring your whole body down. It's almost like a crunch. Like you're doing an ab crunch. Up and down. Up, down, yeah. Here we go to the swag part. Also, I'm just gonna pause. And say, I think he's Kai, if I'm not mistaken. His visual is very unique. I don't know if he's full Korean or not, but his appearance doesn't seem like he's full Korean. It's like he's mixed. I don't know if he is mixed, but that's just what it seems like to me. Like he's just his aesthetic and appearance is not fully what you would expect a Korean would look like. You got some floor part here. Oh, it's not synced. The floor part's not sync. You're too early. Yeah, see, they all start facing. Their shoulders are both lifted. Their left shoulders are lifted, and this dude's already on the floor. His left shoulders are already on the floor. You're too early, man. He's like, I'm done. I just want to lay on the floor. Cause yeah, when you roll back on like this, you gotta control it with your core too. So he's probably like, I just wanna lay down on the floor, just catch my breath for a bit. Ooh! Ooh, that move. Actually, I've done this move, the leg part. This part where you swing it, you like windmill it around. I've done it in Chinese dance. I don't know if there's. They probably do it in also in B-boy world, I think. I don't know if there's a term for that, but I'm surprised they put that in this dance. Yeah. That's hard because technically you want it to be, well, at least I've been taught, you want the legs to be completely straight and you're just basically windmilling it around and you're kind of lifting your hips slightly off the ground, which, you get that momentum from your legs swinging around. It's a hard move to actually perfect and do. He didn't really land right. Yeah. See, if you don't get the momentum and lift your hips so that you're facing the other way, that's what can happen. Yeah. Hey. And they go back to the chorus. They have a lot of like hops and jumps in most of their s dances. And back to the lift. They combine a lot of things like floor part, big movements, lifting, and bending their backs and floor part. TXT's not really about synchronizing. I feel like it's more of like they just do their style of dance. And they go back to the beginning. Formation. That's really good. Really good. So yeah. I'm surprised actually to see that windmill floor part with the legs in this dance. I'm really impressed. A lot of big moves in this dance. And very disco-y, just very fun sort of dance. So yeah, thank you for, introducing me to a new song of them. This is probably an old song, but it's new for me. So I hope you liked it. Let me know if there's other songs or groups you want me to check out. And yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye.